Sabrina says, what's the importance of lending people money with interest-free loans when they are in need, and for how long should we pardon them if they're unable to return? It is one of the highest recommended good deeds to do in Islam, is to lend people money, of course, interest-free. And this is known as al-qard al-hasan, where you don't want anything in return. The Prophet said, alayhi salatu wasalam, whoever lends money twice, it is equivalent to the charity of it, to the sadaqah of it once. So if I give someone $5,000, then he returns it, then I lend him again $5,000 and he returns it, this is equivalent to $5,000 given in charity while the money is in my pocket. So in terms of investment, this is one of the highest. Not only that, in another hadith, the Prophet said, alayhi salatu wasalam, if the man whom you had lent and you set an appointment, a date, if he doesn't return it on that specific date and asks for an extension, in this case, you will be rewarded for the same amount, the same in charity. So instead of 10,000 equals 5,000 in charity, now 5,000 equals 5,000. And if the second date comes and he still asks for an extension, then once you give him, let's say, a month, every single day, you will be accredited $5,000 as charity. Multiply by 30, this is $150,000, your return of investment over the $5,000, which you will get at the end of the month. If he fails for the third time to return it and asks for an extension, the Prophet says, alayhi, for every day, you get twice the value in charity. So for your $5,000, whom he's still keeping with him and is unable to pay back, every day it is accredited to your account $10,000 at charity. Nowhere you can get such a return of investment. So this is a no-brainer that we should give money to those whom we trust and to be patient until they pay it back.